standing at the platform, waiting in the rain. It's 8:30 in the morning, everything's running late. There's been an incident at Surbiton, person on the track. I don't know when I'll get there, when I'm coming back. There's a deadline at work that I have got to meet. I've hardly gotten to breathe, never mind eat. The emails keep coming, my head begins to spin. I know the telephone was non-stop ringing. It's only January, I need a holiday. I really do not want to go to work today. I never thought my life would be like this. I never thought my life would be like this. Staring at the green fields, I watch the children play. Life is so much easier than it is today. My wife wants a bigger house to raise a family. I really do not know how I'll get that money. I never thought my life would be like this. I never thought my life would be like this. I worked hard for my GCSEs. I did everything that was expected of me. So don't push me, I'm already too close to the edge. There's been an incident at Surbiton on the train, and I'm never going home again. Yes, it really is a shame to live your life like a machine, and I never can say goodbye, and I never can tell you why. Chose to end it all like this. So in the morning when you kiss your wife goodbye, make sure you look the girl in the eye and tell her you will really try to come home safely that night. There's been an incident at Surbiton on a train, and I'm never going home again. Yes, it really is a shame to live your life like a machine.